A surprising fact about Brokeback Mountain. The movie's most famous line, "I wish I knew how to quit you," was actually improvised by Jake Gyllenhaal during filming. The line was not in the original script, but Gyllenhaal felt that it was something that his character would say in that moment. The line has since become one of the most iconic movie quotes of all time.